majority of those are koalas, and the poor little fellas have got lots of burns, so their hands are really burnt. Some have burns to their noses and their face. They've got a lot of singed fur, and a lot also have some injuries to their lungs from breathing in the really, really hot gas from the fires.